Become the mecca of sacred steel music and history. Sacred String Records Incorporated, founded by Del Ray and Kelly Grace, is based in Toledo, Ohio. Since 2009, the Graces have hosted the annual Sacred String Showcase Concert and Hall of Fame inductions. This event features many African-American steel guitar performances, Hall of Fame inductions, and award presentations honoring the pioneers, innovators, and major contributors responsible for keeping the tradition alive. Each year gains momentum and raises the awareness of the urgent need to preserve this rare 75 plus year musical culture known today as sacred steel.
Now don't sit on me, I need your help. Y'all can sing. My Bible tells me make a joyful noise. So if you don't mind singing and open your mouth with me, I'm a little hoarse from rooting on my fellow players and I need that same support if that's all right.
Thank you. Records Incorporated is a 501c3 nonprofit organization that exists to foster an appreciation for the rich African American steel guitar tradition through programs of collection, preservation, education, and outreach. Your charitable contribution is 100% tax deductible and will assist us in preserving and promoting the evolving history of the Sacred Steel movement. To learn more, please visit our website at sacredstrings.com. God bless Sacred Steel.
For your life. If anybody asks you, what's the matter with me? Tell them that I'm saved, sanctified, Holy Ghost filled, 5 baptized. You better have Jesus on your side, and we're running for our life.
Thank you. Welcome to one of America's best kept secrets, the Sacred Steel Guitar Legacy of the Church of the Living God. Come on, put those hands. The Sacred Steel Legacy began with Willie Easton in the late 1930s, thus setting in motion a 70-year steel guitar legacy that would forever distinguish Mother Tate's church from all others. Much like jazz and blues, the African-American steel guitar legacy was born on American soil and remains a part of our little-known history in this country. The sacred steel music legacy is yet another powerful force to rise out of the soul and spirit of the Black church.
I see the sign of the judgment. I see the sign of the judgment. I see the sign of the judgment. Oh.
Records was founded in 2009 by Del Rey and Kelly Grace in Toledo, Ohio, and later incorporated in August of 2012. Sacred String Records Incorporated serves as a face and voice for the Sacred Steel community and is dedicated to exposing, promoting, and preserving the legacy of the many pioneers and tradition bearers of the Sacred Steel movement.
Good evening. I'm just honored to be here tonight, and I'm very happy to be here. My first time in Toledo, Ohio. But I just want to ask everyone to pray for me when I play. Lord, I just want to thank you.
Thank you. Steel, the best of steel.